Hey, what's going on, everybody? Man here from Cervantes Reacts. Let's see what we're reacting to right now. Oh, it's a vocalist. I don't know if you guys ever heard of this guy. His name is Avi Kaplan. Oh, yeah, he's just one of the freaking best singers of all time. It Knows Me, official audio, so this isn't a music video. This is just audio. It Knows Me, his new song. He just dropped this, but I don't know if this is because he has a new album or he's going on a tour. I'm pretty sure he's going on a new tour, so. For years and years and years, who hasn't liked listening to freaking Avi sing, so. I'm gonna not be all over his nuts as much in this video. I'm just gonna get right to the video. Audio only again. It Knows Me by Avi Kaplan. 3, 2, 1, go. All right, it's happening.
I seek the heavens, I'm brought down to my knees. Yeah, I know anger, I know peace. Yeah, I know darkness, and it knows me. And it knows me.
So, Avi is very like, he gets me in my feels, I'm not gonna lie. He's too real sometimes. So, I don't like talking when I listen to this guy. When I react to Avi videos, or even just when I listen to new music from Avi in general, one thing I notice about this guy, Avi, is he's so real. He's too real sometimes. Avi, I can only take so much, bro. But I always notice that I end up not really saying anything, especially in the reaction videos. I don't really say much. I like just enjoying what he has to offer emotionally with his music. And also, I got a lot of Red Dead Redemption vibes from this. And this is not the first song I get Red Dead vibes from, that comes from Avi. Avi made other music, and I'm always like, hey, I get Red Dead vibes, and this one I got it too. It, like, this song could fit perfectly in Red Dead 2. Another one knocked out of the park by Avi. Oh, I could go on forever about this guy. This was a good one. He does what he does best. That's to touch people with his music, because he definitely did that with me. But anyways, what did you guys think? Did you guys like it? Not? Let me know in the comments below. I hope you guys enjoyed the reactions. Don't do drugs. Keep it secret. Keep it safe. Peace.